Oh my God, the throat is...
Anointed.
The throat is anointed.
Okay.
Like you don't even know.
Okay, a legit anointed throat.
Yes. I'm really excited for you to see this one. A replacement in the Secret Garden. Miss Audra McDonald.
What?
Yes.
What?
Yes, she was, honey.
Yes.
Yes, she Auntie. Was. Yep. Auntie was. Auntie was in the Secret Garden.
Not Auntie Audra. She's not my aunt.
Late. Hello, everybody. I am Spencer Glass from BroadwayWorld.com, and you are about to watch 10 Minute Tidbits. 10 Minute Tidbits is one of our newer shows where I go below the surface with some of your favorite Broadway TV and film stars. Y'all, today's guest, I am kind of sweating. I'm a little nervous, but a lot more excited. I'm about to bring on the legend herself, the icon, defines Broadway, defines TV, defines film, Cheryl Lee Ralph. Speaking of having dreams and getting everything done, I don't know if y'all even know this, Cheryl Lee Ralph is not just an actor. We're gonna get into how she's also a director, but Cheryl, you're also a writer. And you have a book, and I wanna hear all about it. It is called Redefining Diva. What is Redefining Diva, and what inspired you to write this?
You know, when I wrapped my run on Broadway in Dreamgirls, I forever carried the memory of my friends who died of AIDS. I mean, I liken it to what young people are probably going through now with what they've had to go through with the pandemic and how they have realized things like healthcare inequity, racial inequity, and how those things are becoming real for them, and they will probably hold on to them for as long as they live.
This is Tony nominated Gray Henson.
What?
Do people ever say that? Like,
no, most people have forgotten.
Really?
Yeah, including my mother. Yeah.
Oh, I remember you in the velvet purple jacket. That's what
yes.
you wore, right?
Yeah.
That was
yeah.
like a really big moment.
Yeah. Yeah, I still have it. I got to keep it. I don't know when I'm gonna ever wear that again, but it was a moment. It was, I mean, amazing. I mean, it's a dream, right?
And it just like, it happened.
It happened, and then your life goes on.
Gray just finished starring in Mean Girls as Damien. Congratulations.
Thank you so
much. It's a really long run for you.
It was, well, 2 years on Broadway, but about 3 years with the project.
Yeah, because so, you do like the, you know, the workshops and the labs.
We did the lab, we did DC, we did Broadway.
And you were so, I mean, like, if you didn't see him, then you lost out on
Shame
musical
on you.
Theater. You were incredible.
Some major homosexuality happening on Broadway.
Yes, and singing and dancing. I always forget that you are such a good dancer.
Hi, Tommy Bracco.
Hi, Spencer.
Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you so much for having me.
I'm like smiling ear to ear. You're just, you have this energy about you, like the second that you came on, that makes me glow. So thank you.
Thank you so much. You're amazing. I really appreciate that.
So for people who don't know Tommy Bracco, which is a mistake if you don't. Tommy is a Broadway heartthrob. You know him from Newsies. You know him from his standout performance in Pretty Woman. Truly a standout performance.
Thanks.
Like, just making a future role into a scene stealer.
Spencer! Gosh! You can talk to a wall and you can't talk to a camera. Okay.